Hi, this is the movie for Word Chapter 2, Pause and Practice 2, and this is particularly geared to those students who have a Mac computer. So I already have the file from the Pause and Practice 1 open, and so now I can start working on the instructions for Pause and Practice 2. So I am going to so in this area I want to get to where I can put in information about the properties. So I want to go to File, Properties, up on the menu, and then from there I'm going to go to the Summary tab and see if I can get the information there. So in the title, we're going to put Rochelle Wilkinson. And that's all I'm going to do there. So I'm going to go ahead and do OK. So once again, I went up on the menu across the top, that's affixed the top. I went to File, and then Properties, and Summary. Okay. All right, so now that we have this done, we want to put it in the header. So one of the ways that I get to the header is I just double click above in the header area, and then when I want to go back to the body of the document, I just double click in there. So if I double click on the header of the document, it brings me into the header and footer. So from there, I want to put that title property that we just set. So one of the things that we can do is go to the field and try and find, if I use all, or I could go to document information. I think it's in there. Yeah, there it is. But if you're not sure, go to all and then just start looking through it, okay? But it is in document information title. So I'm gonna insert that title, and there's her name at the left margin. Is that where I'm supposed to insert the beginning of the first page? Header. And select title, displays in the header. Okay, leave the header open for the next instructions. Okay, so, all right. So insert a page number and number of pages in the header and set it to only the second page. With the header still open, press the right arrow key. I'm gonna do to deselect. Okay, so we're out of the little box. Then we're gonna hit tab, sorry. Tab. So I'm over here at the right. Type the word page space once, and then okay, so let's do that. Page space, and then up here we're going to do page number. Okay. Yeah, that's not what I want. Let me undo that. That's not where I want it to be. Okay, so we're going to do, so we're going to end up with page of pages. Okay, so let's do that. So let's go back here, page number, format page number one. I don't think that's what we want. So we're going to do page number, alignment. All right, so let's go ahead and do that. We don't want that. Let's go ahead and do okay. I don't think that's what we want, but yeah, that is definitely not what we want. Okay, hold on one second. Okay, so I think we're gonna do it a different way. Instead of using this page number, we're gonna go to our field. And then on the left, it's numbering. We're going to find page. Okay. And then it'll put the page number right next to it. Of space. And then we want to do the same thing the total page numbers. So let's do all. So we went to fields, we're going to do all. What we're looking for is num pages. Okay, so in this is different than the instructions. So for this first one, we went to field and did pages. The second one is the same, it's page num. So now we have page 1 of 2, but if you look at this, so we did that, select 1, 2, 3, okay, we already did that. Press enter 2 times, enter to get spaces. Check different first page. So we go back here, we're gonna click different first page. The header is going to be gone from page 1, but if we scroll down to page 2, it is on there, right? Did I just undo that, Helen? Okay, so that's all done. We'll close the header and footer, so I'm just going to double click on the body. Oh, and we're done with this. So I'm looking, and it's almost like, I'm not sure, something doesn't quite look right. Like this doesn't quite look, let me just double check my, that looks okay. Just make sure I have mine set correctly. Margins, 3/4, 3/4, 1 and 1. Okay, that's right. Okay. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and end this movie. We're done with this pause and practice 2. We'll pick up. I'm going to go ahead and do a save. I'm going to pick up the next movie on pause and practice 3. All right, guys, thanks.